It's all linked to go into a zone where you're less comfortable and accept the challenge so you can evolve. But this brings some risk. And I guess the little voice inside me kept saying, like, what about if I am losing something that I feel that it's so important in my life, mostly the work-life balance. But I think you have to overcome that little voice because you can always find a solution and adjust to the situation and trust yourself that you have value and you bring to the table. And it's not because you're also a mom and you need to be around your kid that it should not stop you from trying.